Will judicious driving deliver?
You know, the full range. I mean, we've got people that have, you know, on some of our test drives, you know, at journalist events have gotten, you know, quite a bit more than the 50. And of course, you know, I think the EPA rating system has changed. Our sense of it is that, you know, we're going to be right in that 50. And you know, we're confident that we're going to be able to get that. And in real world driving and all conditions, 50 is going to be a good number. And we think it's an important number.
With other manufacturers in the hybrid segment, Toyota had to come up with some engineering innovations for the Prius. For 2010, the rear roofline has been raised to create more interior space. However, visibility through the rear window is hampered by a stabilizing bar for the hatchback. The cargo compartment has also been expanded, and four-wheel disc brakes are now standard. The high-end touring model offers an upgraded interior, a roof-mounted solar panel that activates a fan to cool the interior when parked under the hot sun, and for the first time, a sunroof. With these and several other optional features, Toyota is hoping to permanently move the Prius from being a niche car to a mainstream consideration in the smaller, leaner auto world of the future. This is Greg Morrison.